We conclude another exciting season of K-State basketball. Please join us as we celebrate the accomplishments of our outstanding senior class. With their hard work, persistence, and effort, they have helped shape the future of Wildcat basketball. Our managers, Chris Connell, an animal science and industry major from Lenexa, is in his second season as a team manager. Joining him are his parents, Craig and Jill, and brothers Matthew and Patrick. Please welcome Chris Connell. Jake Coopersmith, a kinesiology major from Overland Park, is in his fifth season as team manager. Joining him are his parents, Tim and Charlene, sister Lauren, and brother Jordan. Please welcome Jake Coopersmith. Curtis Kelly and Jacob Pullen represent one of the winningest senior classes in K-State history. Jacob is just the third player in school history to help the Wildcats to at least 90 wins and four consecutive trips to the postseason. Curtis is one of a handful of players to help the program to back-to-back trips to the NCAA tournament. Both played a major role last season in K-State's first trip to the Elite Eight in more than 20 years. A native of Bronx, New York, our first senior has seen action in 58 games with 55 starts after transferring from the University of Connecticut in 2008. He has averaged nearly 11 points per game on 55% shooting from the field. He owns the school's single season record for block shots with 74, while his current total of 104 ranks third all time at K-State. He has posted 5 double-doubles in his career and had a career-best 22 points versus Loyola Chicago in 2009. He received his degree in social science this past summer. Joined by Anya Martin and K-State Academic Counselor Leanne Fowler, please welcome number 24, Curtis Kelly! From Maywood, Illinois. This player has etched his name to both Big 12 Conference and K-State Athletics lore with his gritty determination and notable clutch performances during his remarkable career. The first 3-time captain in school history, he ranks in the top 10 in 6 career categories of Big 12 history, while his name is listed in the top 5 in 17 career categories at K-State. He is just the 6th player in the Big 12 era and the 2nd Wildcat ever to eclipse 2,000 career points. He also holds the school record for games played, double-digit scoring games, 3-point field goals, 3-point field goals attempted, and steals. He is the first K-State player with at least 1,800 points, 400 assists, 300 rebounds, and 200 steals. A multiple All-American as a junior, and the school's first consensus preseason All-American. He is expected to become the first 2-time, first-team All-Big 12 selection in school history. On track to graduate with a degree in criminology this spring, he is joined by his parents, Jerome and Charlotte. Please welcome number 0, Jacob Pollard! K-State fans, please join us in congratulating the basketball senior class of 2011.